Check it out, guys, down here at Ormo 4x4. We've got our Clean Up Australia Day bags here. We got the rubbish bags and they give you the recycle bags. So yeah, most of the crew's just rocking up now and we're gonna go clean the tracks and keep our local 4x4 tracks nice and clean. All right, guys, stay tuned and I'll show you the rest of the day coming soon. Crew's just stopping on the tracks here and there, picking up some rubbish. As you can see, someone's had a nice little party out here. To clean up everyone else's shit, which we shouldn't have to do. The problem is, I've noticed that a lot of the there's a lot of rubbish out here that you can just tell that other four-wheel drivers or people new to four-wheel driving have just just left behind. Like, guys, really just take your rubbish with you, eh? Don't be grubs. Get through you. You Alrighty guys, so we're out just cleaning up tracks, four-wheel drive tracks. All the boys have got the bags. And I'm doing our bit for the four-wheel drive community. So, yeah. Good times ahead. There's lots of grubby people around, and yeah, hopefully we can help our natural environment that we love to play in and start cleaning up here and there.